Not just for sadness in the parting, we gather to say thanks, but not goodbye. These will still be very much a part of our life here at the CSC. Kathy will be here every Tuesday helping me. Lynn will continue marriage prep with the CSC. And Mark and Susan have just done an amazing thing. Mark, do you want to say what you're doing real quick?
I will be teaching high school theology beginning in August.
Wow. Up in North County. She raised well over $1 million to do this through our gala. So that's been an amazing. These are folks who have loved us well. Let me tell you, they've left their mark on us. Many students will be better for having had their ear, their glance, their faith, their good labor available to them. And they will carry that, those students will, into the rest of their lives, wherever they go. Each of them have taught us something will make us a better person and a better student of Jesus. Pruning doesn't happen, you see, just to people. It happens to communities as well. And when the cutting happens, it hurts at first. Then new life breaks through. New branches, new ideas, new ways of loving emerge. It's nothing less than miraculous. I am eager to see those new branches reaching for the heavens. But for today, let's just say thank you, and let's bless them with our love and our faith. Please, in the quiet of your heart, raise your hand toward them. In the quiet of your heart, make a prayer for them. Great God, giver of every good gift, thank you for gifting us yourself and your love. Through Mark and Kathy and Lynn and Susan. They have made it easier to believe in you. We have caught a glimpse of your face smiling on us through their smiles. Holy love, you are the mystery that led them here to the CSC in the first place, that peculiar juxtaposition of coincidences that brought them to this community. Holy love, you are the mystery which leads them forward now, from here into the rest of their lives. The kingdom, the world as you desire it to be, has come closer to us in them. And so bless Kathy and Lynn and Mark and Susan as they go from us into the rest of their lives. Be waiting for them at every turn as surely as you were here for them when they arrived. Help them find other ways to build that same kingdom wherever they go and with whom they meet along the way. May they be well. May they always be well. And all the more capable of love. We ask this through Christ the Lord.
Amen.